This Korean chef is literally living in 2050. He puts his hand on the fire and his hands are on fire. And he is going to shake it as if it's not a thing to worry about. Puts the dish back on the stove, add this special liquid onto the dish, and here is where the magic happens. The fire moves slowly through the smoke from top to bottom, and as it reaches the bottom, the dish is on fire and the chef at the background cheers the fire to go wild and wild.